A cyclonic storm developing in the Bay of Bengal is likely to intensify further by tomorrow morning and reach near the coast of West Bengal and Bangladesh as a severe cyclone, IMD said on Friday. IMD announced that well-marked low-pressure area concentrated to depression over central Bay of Bengal at 5:30 hours of May 24. It is likely to move northeastwards and intensify further into a cyclone over east-central Bay of Bengal by 25th morning. Subsequently, it would move nearly northwards, intensify into a cyclone by 25th evening. IMD further informed that continuing to move nearly northward, it is very likely to cross Bangladesh and adjoining West Bengal coast between Sagar Island and Kepupura around 26th May midnight as a severe cyclonic storm. Meanwhile, if the cyclone is named, the system currently tagged as Invest 99B will be called Cyclone Rimal, informed Zoom Earth through a tweet. The tweet reads, a cyclone is likely to develop in the Bay of Bengal in the coming days and approach the coast of Bangladesh and West Bengal, India. If it is named, the system currently tagged as Invest 99B will be called Cyclone Rimal. In a major relief, the severe cyclonic storm won't have a direct impact on Odisha, informed the regional director of IMD Bhubaneswar. However, in its wake, most places of North Odisha are likely to experience light to moderate rainfall, and districts like Balasore, Bhadrak and Kendrapada are very likely to witness heavy to very heavy rainfall. The weather office has warned fishermen not to venture into North Bay of Bengal till Sunday.